Well, hello, I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevich. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com for your latest weather webcast. Definitely some late week changes to our weather. Still hot and more humid today. A little easier to work up a sweat with that increase in humidity, but the heat and humidity will fire up some scattered showers and storms. We'll be developing through the afternoon on a scattered basis. A little better chance of some widespread and perhaps even stronger storms we make our way into tonight. But behind this system, frontal boundary moves on through and it turns cooler and drier as we round out the work week and head into the coming weekend. Here's the unsettled weather, though, on clouds and radar in the Doppler network right now. The strongest storms off to our south into Tennessee, but still a few are going to be firing up as we make our way through the afternoon. Front moving to the south, and that has the potential to bring us some stronger storms later on today. What's going to have to happen, though, is there's some energy in the upper levels of the atmosphere. It's not quite synced up with this frontal boundary that you tend to need for strong to severe storms. Now, if that can happen, better chance for some high wind gusts as we make our way later on through the day. That would be the primary threat with any strong storms, even some hail possible. But right now, that risk is just a slight one through the evening. So that means something we'll need to monitor, and we'll definitely do it for you through the evening and into tonight as that front moves through. Here it is, forecast clouds and radar going hour by hour. The scattered showers and thunderstorms start to develop. The later we go into today and this evening, the better those chances of showers and storms will be. As we head into tomorrow morning, perhaps a lingering stray shower for the morning commute, but the steadiest, heaviest rain will be moving on off towards the east, and we'll be in a drying trend, especially by Friday afternoon and on into the weekend, and the temperatures are also going to cool down. In fact, this weekend shaping up to be perhaps the nicest we've seen all summer long. 92 today, definitely still on the hot side. 30% chance of showers and storms through the afternoon. We'll double that to 60% as we head into tonight and taper any rain activity off tomorrow morning with a low temperature near 68 degrees. Highs struggle into the low 80s Friday and Saturday. Some nice relief from the summer heat, but we'll start a climb by Sunday into the mid 80s, upper 80s Monday, and back into the low 90s for the middle of next week. Looking dry after our rain chances that will last through Friday morning. That is the latest on your forecast. Remember, you can always track any of these showers and storms that develop 24 hours a day right here on WLKY.com.